was still unable to meditate.
It is of no importance.
It has eluded you for many weeks.
I said it is of no importance.
You know I am right.
My wife, you will leave me now. I require solitude.
Temperature in the tank is now 150 degrees Celsius.
Okay, lock it off.
Set it. Can I get out of here now?
It's your hurry. You don't really think anything's gonna happen with Suzanne Dumont, do you?
At least I'm not spending the night with a good book like some people.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just what it sounds like.
Let me tell you something. You'd get more action out of a good book than you'll ever see on this date, I'll guarantee it. She's not gonna waste her time on someone like you.
Someone like me?
She's way out of your league.
Since when did you become an expert on women?
Compared to you, every male on this ship is an expert on women.
Well, at least I don't have to find my women on the holodeck.
What did you say?
You heard me.
Yeah, I heard you. Just what do you think is gonna
something
stop-
wrong? I asked a question.
No, sir. Nothing wrong here.
May I be excused, Commander?
Anything you'd like to talk about, Jordy?
No, sir.
I love beans, diggity doo.